Morning, and I mean it, you have to wake up. I am up. 5 more minutes. No, we need to go, we have practice for about 1 hour. Fuck, I need to shower. Omi, can I join you? Alright, just move your ass. Bokudo, you are not sleeping, are you? No, Hinata, I was lonely last night, can we sleep together? Yes, I don't like sleeping alone too. If you sleep together, you can expect us to. Let's just do a couple night. We need to do them more often. Atsumu, can you move yourself faster? I need a shower like now. Alright, I am going. Kotaro, can you help me with breakfast? Sure, but I can't cook. I know you will just chop everything. Alright, I want to help, I am going Shoyo. I am tired as hell, today was rough. We need to get better. We are doing pretty good, you were amazing Shoyo. Thanks, you were amazing too Kotaro. I talked to the manager, I need to tell you something, but first I need to clean myself. Take your time. I will, thanks. Shu, do you want me to help you with something? Should we go get groceries? Ooh, can you buy me some good snacks? We need a new window cleaner. Alright, we will grab those. Come on Atsu, I will meet you outside. Coming. So yes, the manager told me to tell you that our fans are freaking out because some pictures of us are floating all around the internet, so the manager told me we should confirm our relationship to the public and have everything out of the way. But what if people will not like it? Pictures, what pictures? Hehe, let's be honest Atsu, you like to take those. Guilty as charged. Don't worry about people Kotaro, we have each other after all. I know you are right, but it makes me stressed. Me too, it makes me nervous. We should just come clean, that way no interview will be awkward ever again. Hehe, are you having flashbacks? Shut up. I am actually curious what pictures ended up online. I have some. Can you show us? I wonder who took that one. Hehe, that would be me, but I have no idea how this ended up online. Cute, now I want cuddles. Hehe, I want to cuddle too, where are you Kota? Living room, come please. Wait us too. If you want to cuddle we can post this on Insta, this will be our relationship reveal. Oh, good idea Omi. Wait, send it here, I want it to be perfect. Kota, don't strangle me. Sorry, I love you, forgive me. I hate it. You hate us. No. LOL, stop texting, let's do something fun together. What the, I just saw the news, WTH, were you doing in the background? Hehe, what do you mean? This is the last time, you could have hurt Shoyo. Aw, no need to be worried about me, thanks Omi. It was fun, we should do it together sometime Omi. No thanks. Oh, our live Q&A was amazing. You looked amazing show, I wanted to eat you up. Flushed face emojis. We all looked amazing, and it was fun. Wait, I have a picture. This is a good look for our team, more out we are, more popular we get. Are you only thinking about your popularity? No, no, I am only thinking about our popularity. Hehe, Atsu, stop teasing. Oh. I remember, the manager told me that our photos are ready to get published, I actually got them. I am so excited, I hope I look perfect. The photo shoot was fun, we should do it again. It's nice I guess. We all look hot. Oh god, I am embarrassed, I look so seductive. I like it. I like this one. It was hard to sit there in all this mess. But you look amazing. Thanks. It was difficult because we didn't play anything, hard to get excited. Oh god. What? You okay? Yeah, I just remembered this one interview. The one with snakes. Please no, it was terrible. I liked it. And guess what I have? Barbecue meat. No, but this pretty picture. Blushing emoji. OMG, Can we spend time together today? Let's meet in my room tonight. Wait, tomorrow we have practice? We will be gentle. Very gentle. Come on, Shoyo, we hadn't touched in a week. Alright, but I want some sweets tomorrow. Red heart emoji. Gibberish, more gibberish. Go to sleep, it's night. Oh. What? I walked in and Atsu is dying. Hey, alright, I will join you. Yay. I am at family dinner and what you send me. Scared emojis, what happened? Atsumu. What did he do? I was with my family, I would kill him if Natsu had seen this. This is hot, but I will talk to him. Tell him I am gonna be mad when I get home. Don't be mad, Shoyo. Hey, alright. Shoyo really hates airports. Can we cheer him up? Go hug him, Kotaro, we will go buy some snacks. Cute. Come on, Hinata needs us. Hee, look, Atsu at Omi and Shoyo. Is Shoyo feeling any better? I think so, he looks better. I am in my way to you. Thanks for cheering me up, love you guys. Of course, Shoyo. I don't like seeing you depressed. I have something to tell you. What is it? Oh no, are you breaking up with us? Are you hurt? No, you dummies, just listen.
It ain't my fault you keep turning me on. It ain't my fault you got me so gone. It ain't my fault I'm not leaving alone. It ain't my fault you keep turning me on. I can't talk right now, I'm looking at a lock. What I'm seeing got me feeling kinda shocked right now. Could've stopped right now. Even if I wanna, gotta get it where it's at right now. Oh my god, what is this? Want you all in my business, but I insist. Please don't blame me for whatever happens then. No, I can't be responsible if I get you in trouble now. So you're too irresistible, yeah, that's for sure. So if I put your hands where my eyes can't see, then you're the one who's got a hold on me. No, I can't be responsible. It ain't my fault. Just made me trip, fall and land on your lap. Something bad boy smooth, body hotter than a summer. I don't mean to be rude, but I look so damn good on ya. Ain't got time right now.
Us to come over. Yes, please. I want some love tonight. On my way. Wait for me. I will meet you all in Shoyo's room.